As our two countries forge ahead as win-win partners, China will continue to do its modest best to help and support the Philippines. Our support will come in many forms, from lending a hand to your counter-narcotics and counter-terrorism struggle, to helping to repair roads and bridges in Marawi and build new infrastructure there. China will import more goods from this country, and Philippine coconut and frozen fruits have been approved for export to China. China will provide another 50 government scholarship grants for Philippine students on an annual basis from 2019 to 2021, and will implement arrangements for Filipino teachers of the English language to work in China. Also, China will donate 10,000 tons of rice to help those communities devastated by Typhoon Umpon.
中非在南海有广泛共同利益，应该继续通过友好协商、管控分歧、推进海上务实合作。中非两国将同东盟其他国家一道，在协商一致基础上，争取未来三年完成南海行为准则磋商，为地区和平稳定和人民福祉做出应有贡献。
China and the Philippines have a lot of common interests in the South China Sea. We will continue to manage contentious issues and promote maritime cooperation through friendly consultation. And we will work alongside other ASEAN countries towards the conclusion of the COC consultations based on consensus within 3 years and contribute our share to peace, stability, and the welfare in this region.